Edward, did you see what I did at the Olympics?
You were at the Olympics?
Yes. I was being chased by Danny Craig. He is the James Bond guy. What happened was this. I leapt from an aeroplane with my purse, my hat, my crown jewels, and my ever-so-royal parachute.
Wow, Queenie. What was that all about?
He thought I stole his bloody bubble gum. So he chased me. But I was too fast for him.
What made him think you stole his gum?
Because he saw me when I stole it. Therefore, I had to scram.
Why did you take his gum?
Because I lost mine when I was pole vaulting. And I just missed third place by 1 inch. Damn it, that makes me so cross.
That would certainly piss me off too. But you shouldn't have taken his bubble gum.
I wanted to take his wallet, but he didn't have it. I forgot. I pickpocketed it yesterday.
Gee whiz, I better be careful that you don't steal anything of mine.
Do not worry, Edward. I would not take any of your worthless junk.
How thoughtful of you.
Although, I did borrow your 5-volt power supply last night. I hope you don't mind.
What else did you steal?
During the opening ceremonies, I stole the show.